Tell us about the story that you have been tracking about the Trump administration purging another Pentagon advisory board.
Well, that's right. So as I said, this has been a series of steps by the Trump administration in this lame duck period where they've been sacking senior Pentagon leaders. We saw the Secretary of Defense was fired. Several senior policy officials and intelligence officials have been fired and replaced with loyalists. And there are these two advisory boards. First, it was the policy board. Members like Henry Kissinger were kicked off of it. And some folks who are perceived as more being loyal to President Trump were placed on it. And now yet another board, the Defense Business Board, we're learning several members were pushed off of it. And in their stead, people like Corey Lewandowski, David Bossie, people who are political partisans considered very loyal to Trump, being placed at this advisory position, which is supposed to help the Pentagon kind of navigate things in the business world and innovation. So we're seeing this kind of last minute change during this lame duck presidency. Brianna?